When you're working on Hojojutsu, it's important to know how to snare something quickly in combat. That's one of the most difficult things with Hojojutsu. My name is Michael Glenn, and in this episode of the Dojo Show, I'm going to share three tricks for snaring an opponent quickly in combat.